doing well, mate. Just trying to get away from him a bit. Does that give you a bit of clearance? There you go. Got colour yet?
No.
Tell you what, your system's holding well.
Yeah.
Lift your leg off the rudder, mate.
Oops, sorry.
You're right.
Let's see, got colour down there.
I don't reckon that's a shark. There you go, mate, you're right. Watch that weed there, you don't want that either. What do you got?
Oh my god! Fucking not
there
small.
He is. Doing well, mate.
Trace got leader, here we go. We're in the business set now. What do you want me to do? Samson.
Oh, bummer. Well done. Good score. What do I want? I want. I'll just bring him up on the tramp, I reckon. He looks a bit. He looks a bit fucked, doesn't he? Yeah, come on. You want to hold? Might try and get these trebles out first. That's just a little baby one.
What?
The trouble is, which is a bit of a bummer.
Are these edible?
Not really. Yeah. The yellowtail kingfish I've had out here have been pretty shit house, actually. I was really surprised. My son and I were really excited, and we thought, you beauty, yellowtail kingfish, we'll have that. Alright. Yeah, mate. This is a spiky bastard, so watch out.
Grab him where?
In there's good, or in the gills. He's pretty rooted, actually. Otto, well done.
Get a standby.
Woo-hoo. Rock and roll. Is there a red light flashing in there?
No.
Yes. Good job. So when you put his head in the water, back and forth, get a bit of air going through his gills, and don't let him go until he starts to kick and take off.
I don't think he's very well, this one.
Yeah, he'll go. Keep some water and air going in his gills, he'll be fine. He'll let you know, don't worry.
Yeah, he'll let you know. He'll splash me when it's time to go around the camera.
He'll just go. Good job, mate.
That was a great fight.
How much drag you reckon you got on your reel?
Oh, maybe
a couple of kilos. Yeah.
8, 10 Pound. I'm gonna have a go. I haven't touched it. So.
Pound or?
Oh, look, I don't know. I'm not a fisherman. Yeah. I just reeled him in. Mate, what are you doing?
Come on. Come on, little bird, fly, be free. That's just the treble's got in his gills. Just try holding the other way, see if he takes off. A pretty tough gig for them too, eh? Could probably get my feet inside the boat since there's a bleeding distressed fish in the water. Good spot. got, mate. Oh, no. Yeah, beautiful. Lovely.
Wasn't getting any bigger than that,
obviously. That is obviously. Good job.